In Australia, it all started with Bardot, the first local act to ever debut at number one. Already a success across Asia, Bardot is about to be launched in the UK. And Scandalous are thrilled at the opportunity to meet and learn from the seasoned professionals.
Oh my God! Yeah,
Anna.
I can't believe I'm actually in the same room. It's weird though, isn't it? Like, you kind of think, oh wow, they've been through it all, and you just think, oh wow, I'm in the room with some famous people, and it's like, you know, pretty soon that's going to be us too.
The first concert tour was amazing. I remember thinking, I can't believe I'm doing this.
It's really cool to see that. They're really beautiful.
Have they been into you and done a spiel and said, so girls and boys, you've got to be really prepared. It's going to be really full on. Do you actually believe when they say to you it's going to be full on? Yeah. Are you still up in denial going, no way?
They're the people that have been through it before us, so asking the questions, I feel more confident about things. They give us advice about what to say, what not to say in the media and stuff like that. And I think they're the people that should know.
Bleached hair falls out, okay? From someone who knows, just be careful.
Did it look like, how much did it fill out?
All around the top here, bald patch, a 25's not a good look.
But the other thing is you don't realise how many hours you'll be actually working. That's the one thing. And you just have to be ready to sacrifice everything and just... it's your life, becomes your life.
We're still like a year behind on sleep.
Yeah.
On full sleep now.
I think it's cool to talk to someone that's been through what you're about to go through, and good to like to see what it's like and meet them in real life.
It's been heaps of fun.
We started with
fun. And you know, really good
like any job, it's got its down points, and but at the end of the day, honestly, it's just been the most amazing experience. So, good luck.